Welcome to my room.
10 years ago, when these girls were just 14, they formed a bond at summer camp they thought would last forever. They made a solemn vow to meet 10 years later. They were curious to see how life had changed them.
And he used to sleep with me every night, didn't you?
The first obvious difference was their choice of refreshments.
We got the vodka, ladies!
In other ways, they were still the same giggling group of little girls.
But first,
they hadn't changed that much at all, except for Carly.
Come on, Carly, get in it!
It seems in the last 10 years, Carly has gone from being a cute little girl to a fully mature bitch on wheels.
I cannot believe I am even here.
You know, it doesn't matter how much makeup you put on, I'm still gonna be hotter than you.
The other girls were beginning to regret saving Carly from drowning at camp 10 years ago.
Carly!
Yeah?
Have you ever played the game Chubby Bunny?
Yeah, if I recall, I beat you all.
Well, why don't we play?
All right, let's do it!
Insecurity is a key component in females that act out as mean girls. Whenever they bully other girls, they get this sense of control, they feel popular, they feel loved by all the girls that are backing them up. So this just validates their behavior.
Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
One by one, they dropped out of the competition until, surprise, the biatch with the biggest mouth won. Winning gracefully? Not in Carly's vocabulary. But right then, all words failed the young harpy.
Oh my gosh.
Spit it out.
She was drowning again. But this time, there was nothing her friends could do about it.
Any airway obstruction can easily lead to asphyxiation. Unfortunately, in Carly's case, her body heat melted this marshmallow right inside her trachea, causing a seal, and this led to an unfortunate and most likely panicked death for Carly.
Somewhere along the way, Carly lost her innocence.
I cannot believe I am even here.
And turned bitchy and mean. Life became a bitter pill that she just couldn't
swallow.